guys, welcome to another episode of OS Destruction. Yay, it's the first time in a while, or first time since episode 5, maybe, 6 or something? Ing. Doing commentary again. So I'm gonna clean up from after I set up this VM. Alright, let's get right to destruction. Don't import anything. I haven't even used a web browser. Welcome to Firefox. Alright, let's get right to downloading viruses on this VM, starting with Bonzi Buddy. Yeah, I'd like to my suggestions. Open. Yeah. Of course. Easy PDF combine. Bonzi Buddy 432. Install. I don't need the installation wizard crud. Alright. Bonzi Buddy is installed and ready to go.
Well, hello there. I don't believe we've been properly introduced. I'm Bonzi.
I know.
What is your name?
What is my name? Oh frick, I'll just go with my username.
Nice to meet you, NTVMB. Since this is the first time we have met, I'd like to tell you a little about myself. I'm your friend. Okay. This will only take a second. Great! I've successfully updated our registration information!
Yay! Why isn't Bonzi World working? And why is my profile picture a stupid flower? Free drivers. And we got WinZip driver updater. Okay, a few seconds remaining. This will only take a second. Yes. Let's install all these viruses. Crud. Driver updates. Yeah. Don't think I can tell. Download a driver updater for stuff. Whatever, let's just focus on making this ugly. I literally always search for this. I literally cannot think of something else to use. No. Yes. Is that his desktop background? Stretch. There you go. It's pixelated. But we need it more pixelated. I'm gonna save this image. I'm gonna make it a lot more pixelated. Hit it. My documents, my pictures. No wait, downloads. Edit. Oh, nope. Undo that. Where is a resize file? Can you even resize in this version of Paint? Oh my god! It's me. Yes! That is so pixelated. Oh my god, so pixelated that Windows even tiled it. Yes. Now we're gonna go with the good stuff. Appearance and themes. Yes! appearance. Advance. 3D objects. Let's just make all the windows black. Active title bar. Comic Sans. Size 24. inactive title bar. Wait, I need to change the 3D object color. There we go. It's just... Oh wait, I can make it even more uglier. Windows Classic style. 3D objects. White. Active title bar. Color 1. Black. Font Comic Sans size 24. Wait. Can't make this bigger. Wait, can I just make this like Wait, can I make it 100? And oh my god, that would be so big. Message box size 24. Comic Sans. Alright. Let's see how this turns out. Oh my god. Oh my god. The control panel. Oh, the start menu. The quick select is bigger than the taskbar. What the frick? Alright, let's just get to deleting everything. Okay. Getting into the deleting stuff. What? Let's try to delete C Windows fonts. Oh my god. Is it going to delete System 32? Oh, it's deleting a bunch of stuff. I can just tell by the idle cursor. Alright, it's done. Shut up, Windows File Protection. Oh my god. The turn off computer text just disappeared. Let's restart. What the? Bonzi Bunny is not looking so good. Oh god. Yeah, I think I'm going to need to hard reset. Yep, there we go. NTLDR is missing. Alright. Oh, guess that's it for destroying Windows XP again. I'll see you next time. Bye.